When God created the world, he was like a master artist pouring himself onto the canvas of the world. So much so that he even chose to make creatures in his own image, free to pit themselves against their creator, free to choose not to be in harmony either with the artist or with each other. Dom Elder Camara marvels at this humility of God. What humility and audacity would be in your creation? Supreme perfection creates the imperfect. The infinite creates the finite. The fleeting, the bounded. But your humility soared to its summit when you exalted your human creature to the responsibility and glory of your image and likeness. And then, with final audacity, you left the human creature with charge to finish creation.